The economy's in shambles. Gas is at an all-time high. Employment is consistently below predicted rates. We're seeing food shortages. People are barely making ends meet, and Biden's made a fool of us on the foreign stage. How can we possibly win these upcoming elections?
Don't you get it? People are tired of the lies. They want transparency. We need to go out there and tell the American people what we really think. Grooming isn't bad. Thank you.